5, the Commonwealth versus Annie Dookhan.
On behalf of the Commonwealth, Ms. Ian Kaczmarek, Assistant Attorney General, and with her, Mr. John Brenner, Assistant Attorney General, and for the defense, Nicholas A. Zaboy.
It is.
All right. And I have appearances of all counsel. The Commonwealth submitted its brief statement of the case, and I have a certificate of first discovery. Matt is here for arraignment. We'll proceed with the arraignment. Ms. Dookhan, is that the bar issue?
Thank you, Mr. Wilson. Ms. Dookhan had... Oh, that's fine.
27 and 15 counts?
15 counts.
Move to waive the reading of the indictments.
Annie Dookhan, on December 17, 2012, the grand jury in the county of Suffolk returned 15 indictments. Do you waive the formal reading of these indictments?
Yes, sir.
How do you plead to indictment number 2012-11155, offense 1, charging perjury?
Not guilty.
Offense 2, 3, 4, 5, each charging obstruction of justice.
Not guilty.
Offense 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, each charging tampering with evidence.
Not guilty.
Offense 14, charging false claim to hold degree.
Not guilty.
And offense 15, charging obstruction of justice.
Not guilty.